the unmistakable passion of football fans. Die-hard support. But how much support can you really have when your team kicked its first ball less than a year ago? That's the challenge facing New York City Football Club. New York! The new kids on the US soccer scene are controlled by City Football Group, the Abu Dhabi-based company that also owns Manchester City in England. Abu Dhabi has sunk around $1 billion into NYCFC, and it's been splashing the cash, especially on players.
We believe you do need big stars to draw the fans, but of course we have to do well and have success and perform on the field.
Cynics will say they come here for retirement, they're past their best. Do you think there'll ever be a day when world-class players come and play in their prime in the MLS?
Well, it will be difficult because the Premier League, the Champions League, there's some big, big clubs in Europe. And, you know, the best players are wanted by many teams. So we hopefully will have players come over earlier. The good thing about the players we have and Frank Lampard and David Villa is that they're winners. They're competitive. They're not here on a vacation. They know this league is very tough, must be respected. So we're adding quality guys to the locker room, to the club. And they're going to leave a legacy far beyond the couple of years that they play here.
Legacy is on the minds of everyone at NYCFC, from the officials to the owners. They're hoping to create something that's more than just a passing fad. Long-lasting success, both on and off the field, so that this unmistakable passion will endure for decades to come. Amir Daftari, CNN, New York.